straight through him. Not sure he knew much about that at all, Archer. That was hit powerfully.
Well, it's on him before he knew it.
Oh, simple catch. You can't believe it. There's a rank delivery, outside leg stump, and he's just chipped it to Owen Morgan.
Shot. That'll be four. Excellent shot from Warner.
Is fast into the pitches, opened Warner up and then turned him around. Ooh, now it was edge on that. Yes, there was. Joe Root strikes again.
He's got it through, placed it nicely, and run away to that short side.
You sort of associate that side of the ground with Root bowling.
In the game again. This is tight again, and England like it. I'm not sure Labuschagne does. Flipped away in fine style by Maxwell. Does run it down this time, straight into the hands of Adil Rashid. That is a bad bit of cricket from Alex Carey with a third man in position.
And Jofra Archer has overstepped. It's quite a big no ball too.
Top edge straight over Butler. And the pace of Archer takes that ball flying away, one bounce four.
That won't improve the bowler's mood after the wicket off the no ball.
Drag leg side, that'll go for four. Much needed boundary for Carey. Over extra cover, there's a sweeper. He'll have to do well to get there, he doesn't. No, not long. That's what he's been itching to do. Brilliant shot, it really is. It would have probably been a wide, but with third man up, just pierced the gap perfectly. Right, with the breeze, short boundary, can the pair of them do anything? No. Just enough, short boundary with the breeze. Oh, that's big. Don't worry about short boundary, don't worry about breeze, that's bouncing off car parks and roofs.
Pulled away hard, one bounce and into the fence. Very good from Carey, and he moves to 50. Goes and goes big, stands, admires it, not going to hit the point because it's the left of it. We wondered how long it would take him. What a way to bring up your 50.
And he goes again, leg side. That is a big, big hit. Almost into the point. Goes again, flat this time. Six again. Done it again. This time, sweeper can't cut it off. It's Rashid. Oh, he's hit that hard. That could go all the way. Does it? No, just short. One bounce, four. Remember, Rashid had been moved finer. Carey's gone squarer.
Brilliant bowling, but brilliant batting from Maxwell. You could see exactly what Curran was trying to do, trying to get it wide and full. Maxwell waited, pumped it over mid-off. Heaves away into the leg side. Is it long enough? It is. What a way to go to your second ODI 100. Glenn Maxwell, 101 from just 84 balls. That's good enough. That is good enough as Carey picks Wokes away to that same boundary and moves to 99.
Yes!
100 to Alex Carey. A wonderful 100 to back up Glenn Maxwell's 100. Top edge comes. Top edge is taken. He nearly dropped it. It's Tom Curran. But what a move from Owen Morgan to bring Rashid back. Carved away. Has it carried? You think it has? Mark what it is at third man. And where Carey was dropped earlier or caught up a no ball, this time Mark Wood takes a brilliant diving catch forward. Stark goes high and long. Archers underneath it. Fantastic stroke from Mitchell Stark. The first ball of Rashid's over flies for six. Stark sweeps and that's the game. It is Australia's game. It is Mitchell Stark with 11 from three balls. A sweetly hit six over mid on and a sweep for four. Look at the delight in the Australian dressing room. A wonderful game of cricket has come to an end and it ends with Australia in victory.